Don't worry. It's quite suitable for the children. This is a story about passion, bloodshed, desire, and death. Everything, in fact, that makes life worth living. It happened not so long ago, in Paris, in the rain, in the narrow back streets behind Pigalle. We call this part of Paris the milieu, where the only crime is to get caught. And avoiding the fleeks is our favorite pastime. This is the milieu. A midnight silhouette, a dusty room to let, the blaring Balbuzette playing a valse. Milieu, the smell of stale Gauloise, billiard games in the bars, the sirens of police cars playing a valse. Milieu. This is the Paris that blossoms at night, hiding in whispers away from the light. This is the Paris that turns in its sleep, up on the hill where the sad gutters weep. The shunting of a train, the lamppost in the rain, the street girl's sad refrain, known as the valse. Milieu. Once upon a time there was a pool. You don't know what a pool is, huh? Oh, you'll soon find out. Every evening, this pool would stroll up and down near the bridge of Caulaincourt.
You've got the time, chérie. Pretend my love is free. And why not come with me dancing the valse, milieu?
This is the way the pool would earn money for her boss, or as we say in the milieu, Grisby for her mec. This is the system. Mec gets pool, pool gets Grisby, Grisby goes to mec and buys him his handmade shirts, his painted ties, his drinks, his bets, his crepe Suzettes. It's simple economics, huh? The pools are there to earn, the Grisby's there to burn. The partners twist and turn, dancing the valse, milieu. Milieu's the name of the underworld mob. Pool is the girl who goes out on the job. Mec is the fellow who pockets the cash. Grisby's the cash, which is lovely to stash. Don't turn away your face, 'twas but for God's good grace, you might be in their place, dancing the valse, milieu.